Guys! Guys! What is going on? Why are you paying me so much money?
Licking tongue. Oh. It's like my mom's favorite Pokemon. I just realized in this moment how wrong that is. It's late night Thursday. I know. Oh my god. But you don't want to say well, two can play that game. Oh my god, my childhood! Oh god! Oh my god, I have a distinct memory of my mom joking with my dad that Licking Tongue was her favorite fucking Pokemon. Oh, oh god!
It's hot in here.
Yeah.
We need a fan. But all I got is a can. About to hit Miz with a pan.
No.
Dude, I can't do this. I'm embarrassing myself.
Yeah.
The fuck hasn't anybody donated?
You guys took a shot at the end. You suck and everything.
I'm suffering from schizophrenia.
Oh,
I hope that's okay.
Yeah, it's okay.
It's like a tick.
I hope you scream in the middle of the match or something.
No, that's not how schizophrenia works.
I know, but
I hear voices sometimes and I respond.
Yeah, I know how schizophrenia works. So schizophrenia?
Yeah.
Wait, so that's how my depression works.
Sometimes I hear people and since I don't recognize the voices, I think it's in the team. So I respond, so I'm just gonna respond at all times because sometimes it might be you asking me something, you know? Or telling me something.
It's gonna be fun.
I actually want to do that. I have that. I'm too lonely. I'm way too lonely. I want to play.
That's so sad, but.
Let's get back to fascism.
I have a question.
Yeah.
Hassan, am I allowed to ban people in your chat? Like, can I actually be a white knight?
Yeah, if you want.
He invited me to England this weekend. Twice. And then he got really upset when I, like, said no. Because, I can't. Yeah. I can't just, like, leave my cat and my dog and everything. And also, I feel like there might have been, like, a little bit, there might have just been, like, a little bit of an obligation that, like, if a guy pays for you to, like, take a transatlantic flight, you kind of have to at least suck his dick in the airport parking lot. And, like, is it worth it? You have to. No matter what else you do, you have to. I don't think I'm allowed to say that. I'm talking about in a video game.
Get to know more choices. There's Sim Torments. This is a new one. I don't want to do this right off the bat. But sometimes you just have to try.
Do you think streaming on Twitch helped you? Yes, I do think streaming on Twitch has helped me. One big thing is I met Steph 1116. But other than that, the community here is literally better than the people that I know in real life. Ever in my life that I've met, man. So yes, I do think streaming has helped me a lot. I don't know about saved my life, maybe. Maybe there's been a couple times it saved my life, but it has actually made my life a lot better. That is for sure. Absolutely for sure, man.
Look at this dog.
need to squat. Ow!
Other fucking shitballs, dude.
Oh, you're fucked, boy. You're gonna get title one.
Later, bitch! Later, bitch!
What?
Oh. Warming up. On God, bro, you need a
fucking mosquitoes. You will die. You will get salmonella poisoning if you fuck around with mosquitoes. I forgot all about this shit. I almost got fucked up.
I feel like you're like playing with some girl's nipples.
I don't know what that's like.
In like the 8th grade, you're like, ooh.
Oh, you stand and play with the 8th grade girl's nipples?
Get the fuck out. Just let me hold it. Just go.
3, 2, 1. Nick, nothing's going on.
Unfortunate.
Nick?
What?
What happened? Wait! No, it's just not worth it.
I'm a wee lad, I'm 19, so.
What are you going to college for?
I'm not going to college yet.
Loser!
I was doing your dad impression. It was bad, man.
Honestly, that's more like my mother, but, you know.
Did your mom graduate college? Probably not.
No.
Je suis
meilleur.
Meilleur.
It means the best.
Je jouis.
Non, pas je jouis. Not je jouis.
No!
What did I just say?
Je jouis means...
I'm coming. Like when you have...
We're learning some French tonight.
A lot of people in my position would probably want to, like, branch out and maybe do more. You know what I mean? A lot of people with this you know, the luck of the draw that I have here. Would definitely want to capitalize on the moment and try to branch out and try to expand and get bigger and bigger and bigger. I'll be honest, I don't care about that. I just want to be able to play video games. And that's it, you know? Like, I don't really care for going to events and you know, fucking meeting with celebrities and doing this and that. Like, that's not really my thing. Although it's a great idea, because that's how you branch out and fucking get bigger and expand and maybe change career paths in the future. But I have no plans to change career paths. I just want to game till I'm fucking dead. Literally, I want to game till I'm dead. That's my plan.
What's the difference between a baby and a sandwich? I usually don't fuck my sandwich before I eat it. Come on, dude. I just said that out loud.
Paul Chep, real.
Life hack: toothpaste is a good lube as it cleans her pussy as you fuck her, so it will be AIDS-free and fresh.
Keep moving.
I can't. I need a minute.
Fine.
She's an exploder.
Look, can I talk to you alone?
Oh, dude, she's gonna hatch in the fucking gas station. Oh, we have a doctor, though.
Hey, Clem, you got anything to eat? Beck's dying here.
Big that.
Nice.
Hey, McCree,
one.
Diva one.
Go baby.
Go baby fast. Nice.
Good job.
Nice.
fucked up.
Good job. It's okay. It's okay.
No, no, I'm what?
So, of me, Zoe, and Bren, who do you think would be able to save the world because of their video game skills?
Well, you play console.
Bro. That's
excuse me!
You like tickling the sticks.
I'm not going to respond to that because I'm on the clock right now. I'm on the clock right now. We're going to move on to you. So it's not me. It's not
it's
me.
It's not you. You're eliminated.
I'm
you're
eliminated.
Eliminated. You're right. Eliminated.
So you have Zoe and Bren left here. Who do you got?
I think Zoe. I think she's got
that's
the chops.
Choice.
I think
thank
that
you.
She's got the confidence.
Okay.
The flower jacket might be a little.
Bro, what?
I don't know.
Josh, I've known you 2 minutes. He's throwing shade at my jacket already in this wet.
This guy came in throwing shots at us.
I think you made a great decision.
And we made the same character, so we got
to. Yo, it don't matter. I'm still repping the console players. But hey, yo, Josh, thank you so much for joining.